Software Library, presented to you by Rez and Artfluence. An entire library of software is at your fingertips. I hope you'll enjoy this CD-ROM. This CD-ROM is compatible with Macintosh and IBM-compatible computers. Latest Macromedia Director technology to make the latest multimedia CD-ROM experiences. Here at Broderbund, we seek to change the world, and we do that one CD-ROM at a time.
We'll be right back. We live in an extraordinary age of information. Indeed, there is now so much information available that we need new ways to store and present it. The world is now poised at the start of a revolution, the electronic publishing revolution, or multimedia. Multimedia is an amalgam of words, pictures, sound, animation, and video presented on a computer. At the forefront in the creation of multimedia titles is Dawling Kindersley, one of the world's leading publishers of information books.
I find multimedia wonderful because it involves you. It's not a predicted path for you to go down, it's unpredictable. So everybody can learn in different ways. We've always attempted to make our books come alive with great illustrations and text. But now you can have what is an electronic book that moves, has sound and text, and interacts with the reader in a way the book never could. There is no doubt in my mind that multimedia will change forever the way children learn. And I believe that it won't be long before everyone will have what we call a home learning center. This is a wonderful way for people to learn. One of the most exciting books we've put onto CD-ROM has been The Way Things Work by David McCauley.
The Way Things Work was produced by somebody and for people who grew up with the book as a means of conveying information. We've now produced a means of communication for an entire generation that accepts new possibilities of communication. What makes it truly interactive is that it enables you to look around the subject as you wish, exploring information not only through text and image, but through motion, sound, and surprise. More than 100 people now work on Dawling Kindersley's multimedia titles, creating illustrations, animations, video images, sounds, and text. Just a simple 4-second animation can take as much as 3 days to create. DK have not just invested a great deal in the design and content, but their own in-house team of computer programmers have written their own unique software that enables the user to go anywhere from anywhere in the CD-ROM without getting lost.
We see this as a wonderful new era for Dawling Kindersley and something which we can do extremely well, probably better than anybody else at this time.
Outside my window. Oh, see outside the binocular, it's a false one. So what? It's nothing that unusual. Oh, excuse me, of course it's something special. After all, it's the first egg that Athena has ever laid.
The rest were all brought in by the store. If that's what you think.
Quiet. I think something moved inside the egg.
And though it's too early, it'll take longer.
Monsieur Camino, what can I offer you to eat? Must have been poisoned tail so much work. Oh, gosh. A beautiful bird. Thank you for a beautiful dinner. A pastry before dinner is all that is perfect for the stars. What? Your nonsense. You just have to do it in the sun, that's all. Shut up, you're going to do it. That just isn't very nice.
starting with all that noise. Turn off that music and go to bed.
Thank you.
Welcome to Surfing for Seniors, an introduction to the internet. If you're not comfortable with your computer, you may need to play this tape and practice many times. The mouse is made to fit in the palm of your hand. Rest your hand on the rounded top and push. You'll see how the pointer on your screen moves around. It works similar to the game that you find at fairs, supermarkets, department stores, where all of the toys are inside the glass case. You have to maneuver the claw to pick up the toy inside the case. Since you cannot reach your hand inside the case, you must use the tool by maneuvering the lever. A mouse is somewhat the same. You can't reach inside the screen to move things in your computer, but you can use the mouse. Treat the mouse button as if it were hot, sort of like the potato in the game Hot Potato. You want to get rid of it or release it as soon as possible. Click them once and let go. Don't hang on though. It's time to find out how to get to your server. No, your server is not the waiter or waitress at your favorite coffee shop. The internet is a huge collection of data which people have taken the time to enter into computers. If someone has not put the data into a computer somewhere and made it accessible through the internet, you will not be able to get the information. It's the same as walking into the library and asking for a book. If the library does not own that book, they cannot lend it to you. No matter what subject you might be interested in, you're sure to find some tidbit of information about it within the internet. In this program, we have chosen to get some more information about an embroidery style called Swedish Hot. First, let's type in embroidery and see what we get. Once you have typed in your subject, click on the search button. At this point, your internet search engine is looking for information regarding embroidery. This may take some time, so be patient as your computer goes to work. Yahoo has found some information for you regarding embroidery. Just position your pointer over the underlined sentence that appeals to you and click. You have now started your surfing journey. Now it's time for some real net surfing.
You look amazing here. I'm gonna show you what I just got. We'll be right back. entered the white hallway. It seemed to extend farther along than normal. I counted the doors, but seemed to keep counting the first two or three doors over again. Four doors on the left, four doors on the right, and an American Gothic window at the end. Light pouring in, refracting, almost like the bottom of a pool. I steadied myself and lurched down the corridor, reaching out to the wall with each step for support. Closer and closer to the last door on the right. As I got closer, I could see the light shifting, as if someone in the room was walking around wearing a bright red coat. As I peered around the corner, paranoia took over and all sorts of terrible images ran through my mind. Inside the room, however, was a chair. Is that the mirror? Like drawers they could open, each being pulled out to reveal something terrible. Through the mirror, I could hear them calling me. They wanted me. A shudder ran through my body. I felt sick. The room was humid, like breath. I heard the shrill sound out the window. Please close. Tied to the chair, I could barely see the hourglass in my peripheral. It's not going to close in time. I looked up at the wax structure he had built in preparation for my coming. It had been programmed into his brain, the ritualistic patterns and forms, truly alien.
I miss you.
The CAT scan is a medical procedure in which a specialized X-ray provides a cross-sectional image of the body. A patient lies inside a tunnel equipped with a scanner.
To play back the information on a CD or a CD-ROM disc,
the scanner consists of an X-ray emitter 180 degrees across from the receiver.
Is used to strike the microscopic pits or depressions.
The patient's bed slowly moves through the tunnel and stops.
On the disc. When the laser beam hits a pit, the beam is diffused and not reflected back to the photodiode.
The circumference of the tunnel.
When the laser beam hits a land,
each time the bed moves,
the beam is reflected back to the photodiode.
A computer analyzes the information received by the X-rays
are then processed in ways that cause the display of sound, images, or text.
The heart is equipped with its own electrical system, composed of specialized cardiac muscle cells, which can generate electrical impulses on their own without external stimulation. The electrical impulse travels through a specialized conduction system to the atria, the chambers of the heart.
Number or visit our website for more information.
extended containment.
Welcome to the Brodervon Software Library.